Carcass-eating vultures are not unusual sights in Washington, D.C. They have been known to dine on dead animals on the side of the George Washington Memorial Parkway during rush hour. These flesh-tearing birds are not endangered, but they are still protected.